So what we've got is we've still got a situation where our colleague is on the floor. He's still being held. I think it was 11. What time was it? The arrest?
11:40.
So how long has it been on the floor? About 20 minutes. Okay, so for 20 minutes.
Pulling my hands. Can you stop twisting his?
20 minutes now. This guy has been on the floor in this uncomfortable position.
Not attempting to run.
We have no clarification on why he's been arrested, and I've asked for this to be clarified.
You ready to stand up?
We have some more police joining us. But my
what's the time, someone?
Stand up.
By the end of the Almighty.
10 to 12. Thank you.
10 to 12.
50.
I'm happy to be a witness. I'm an extremely effective witness.
There's a lot of witnesses.
Because we speak the truth.
After 4 years of illegal arrest.
Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from
it. Stop twisting the
slavery.
Are you being given pain?
Yeah, he's twisting the cuffs into my hands and my wrist.
Well, his hand's going red as well now.
Yeah.
What's he got written on his hand?
No.
His cuffs.
No.
Do?
1-1-3.
But I've asked this of the liaison officers, and they say that they can't deal with it because it's to do with the arrested officer. It's at his discretion, so there you go. This officer here, obviously, 40048, is taking responsibility for what's going on. Assisted by 3635 and the evidence gatherer over there, who I've got his number somewhere. And also being overseen here and over there and everywhere.
The guy filming is 2809.
S614 is filming.
He wasn't even warned.
He wasn't warned.
Just
no
a form of internment, snatch your ass.
His heart don't like you, do they?
He doesn't know what he's arrested for.
Mental
slavery.
Well,
when you charge
the court,
you're
laughable for arresting. But even if they did, they need to tell them what they're arresting for.
If they put their hand on someone without informing them why they're arrested, that's assault.
We have it all on film anyway, so that's fine. Got a couple more evidence gatherers.
Obviously the police think they're above the law. They should be held fully accountable for all their actions.
We have traffic police. We have evidence gatherers up here. So we get the video in 3D later on.
Not tolerate political prisoners.
Breathing in with the intent of breathing out.
You've made it busy. We haven't.
Political prisoners will not be tolerated.
What am I being charged for, officer? Why have I been arrested? You've not told me why I'm being arrested. Why am I being arrested, officer?
You have to tell me. Can I just say, thank you for adding extra content.
Has he been read his rights?
No. It's all filmed. We did not say it.
Who conducted the arrest?
No comment?
No comment? Warned or anything.
Is that no comment? 4-0-0.
I don't know what's happening.
Direct question.
Fella! Oi! I don't know what's happening behind me. Can you...
Why are you detained?
Yeah, I don't keep behind you.
Stop twisting them cuffs into my
What did you expect
hands.
To be happening behind you?
absolutely necessary.
He's yeah, above one.
It's unlawful. I would assume the police were unlawful handcuffing, unlawful arrest, unlawful imprisonment, and malicious prosecution for a misdemeanor for the same thing you're about to arrest this
guy. We're not going to get this chap in a car. Can we ask the power to us to transport him at least to the RV over
there? You're just going to get more and more claims going, and if you're going to insist on arresting
people, they're not going to give
Roger, thank you.
They're going to bring another vehicle.
What's the benefit to you?
And cause more blockage on the road. That's what it sounded like to me.
It's part of the five a day, isn't it? That's what it is. Do you remember?
Part of your five a day. I don't mean this disrespectfully, but there's something about that grip. It seems very comforting to this gentleman.
He knows he's causing him pain.
You stop touching me? Do you know what I mean?
I did not touch
him. We've got a van here now.
Oh, that's handy.
Can you stop touching me, please?
Why are you detaining this man? Why is he being arrested?
Why am I being arrested?
I've not been told why I'm being arrested. I've not had no rights. I've not had
any rights given or read to me.
Causing unnecessary extra pain. There's no need to drop the cuffs.
Can you move back now, please?
What's happening? Who's in charge?
Can you go and take all their numbers?
Who's the senior officer?
It's completely legal.
Who's the senior officer here? Who is the senior officer? Is there anybody in charge?
Can we take your badge numbers, please?
Why the Surrey police suddenly being all macho? You weren't macho last year. You took 3 weeks to arrest me.
Be careful with him.
Why are you all being macho? You looked at his record and you're targeting him, are you? You weren't like this last year.
Can we be a bit careful with him?
Stand up. Can we back up?
Thank you.
Can you let us know how you feel?
This isn't right. Can you say something?
Why is this man being taken away?
There's no need to chuck him around.
Why have you kidnapped this man?
Are you alright in there?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
I say so. Right.
Who's the senior officer here? Who is the senior officer here?
It's a shambles, that's what this is. It's a shambles.
Who's the senior officer here?
Total shambles. Look at the state of this, eh? Look at this. This is Surrey police on a Saturday afternoon, or Friday afternoon, I should say. This is how they want to spend their time. Look. Look at them. Look at them. We asked for some consistency. We asked for clarification. We asked for the reason why this gentleman's just been kidnapped. And what do we get? We get nothing at all. We get nothing at all. How could we ever do anything if there's no consistency?
Well done. We didn't hear the warning.
Would you like to watch it on film? I've got it here.
Okay, I don't know. Let me find out what the official line is and I'll come back to you.
Thank you. If we could find out why he's been arrested and where he's been taken, please.
Yep.
Thank you.